good morning. And if you want to welcome our new governor of the state of Georgia, Casey Cable, glad to have you down with us today. And I'll let you introduce everybody to the state, and then I'll make the
Well, I appreciate that. Really excited about being here in Bryan County. And obviously, this community has meant an awful lot, not only this region, but the entire state. And, you know, we're facing, here in Bryan County, where 75% of the individuals, residents, actually have to leave the county for work. And, you know, what this site represents is the opportunity to bring real economic development to this part of Georgia. And what we can look forward to, I believe, are great paying jobs and getting this economy going strong, where individuals don't have to leave, they stay in the county. It's going to help not only house sales, but better quality of life along with that. So we're pleased to be here and pleased to play a part of this great site.
Thank you very much. And it is about jobs. That's a big thing we're looking at, is not only this generation, but future generations that work in Bryan County, think where they live at, and just bring so much back into the community. Thanks for everybody being here.